like extra time. That, of course, is not the official time either. Only the referee has that. And I think a free kick to Spain. They want to take it quickly. Ferreira. And a back to Lathabel. Played off by Vergez. Amavisca. Right across field. Ferreira. And then Luis Enrique. Touch back down to him. He tries to get through. They win a corner kick. And is this the last chance in the full first official 90 minutes to break the deadlock? 2-2, the scoreboard in the back reveals, the little clock revealing for us into stoppage time. And all of them poised as it comes all the way through. Can he get his shot in and loose? Can he put it away? He has, he scored! Kiko! Spain have won! Of that I am absolutely sure now. The gold medal surely is the big man, Kiko, getting a break there, and it came so agonizingly. It looked as if they might have missed it.